and under the new regulations he cannot change it, so undertook some pretty radical repairs in the hope it will last the distance tomorrow.
We've tried to repair it, patch it up as best we could. We've taped it up so no more dirt goes inside and tries to blow the moose out, and put some zip ties and stuff on it just